I'm glad Granny said amen. Glory to God. Mientras Granny diga amén cuando se trata de dinero. Aleluya. ¿Verdad, Granny? Granny, dice Granny, here I am. Amen. A Granny le sale dinero por las orejas. You don't believe me, talk to her at the church. Pero ¿sabe qué, Granny? Dice la palabra de Dios que hay que confiar en Dios en todo. En todo, en todo tiempo. But God said, when we're sick, we're going to trust God. When we're broke, we're going to trust God. When you have money, you're going to trust God. When you know what? You're not feeling like trusting God. You're going to trust God. Now look what it says. In all your ways, trust the Lord. Acknowledge Him, and He will make your path straight. Look what this says. Abram here, Job, in taking what he took with him, was a sign to God that he wasn't totally dependent on God. Lo que se llevó era una señal. Understand, actions determine your level of faith. Las acciones determinan tu nivel de fe. You can tell me you got faith. Oh, you know what, my God? I got faith. Yo tengo fe. A ver si tengo fe.
Granny,
¿tienes fe?
Mándeme.
¿Tienes fe?
Yo tengo fe.
¿Fe o feria? A ver. Dice Granny, yo tengo fe y feria.
Amen.
Amen. ¿Verdad?
Todo les voy a dar a ustedes.
Ok.
Porque
si
me muero,
usted
me llevo.
No, nada. So, déjeme el cheque ahorita. Aleluya. Aleluya. Joey, put me a shouting CD. Ponme unos CDs alegres. Porque ya oí Granny habló en la iglesia y me dijo, a ustedes. So, ve, dile a Layo, que ya me incluyó a mí. A ustedes, no nomás a Layo.
A ustedes.
Wow, aleluya. Praise the Lord. Ya me incluyó Granny. So, a la tarde voy a comprar un carro nuevo. Amen. Jaguar, así como el de Chris, ¿verdad, Granny? Pero más bueno.
Más bueno.
¿Por qué?
El mejor de todo, el Chevrolet.
¡Woo! Ya habló Granny. Cuando Granny habla, hay que movernos. Amen. Now, understand this. Now, the Bible says that you got to trust God, Joe. And a lot of people find it easy to trust God. Now, when God tells you to leave, Brother Rick, and when you leave, and God says, don't take nothing with you, no te lleves nada contigo. I don't know about you, but I don't know if I'd be crazy enough to take off on a journey. Brother Rick, God says, vete para Dallas, and all you got is a little less than a quarter tank of gas, and you got a few dollars in your pocket, maybe you got a credit card, and God says, don't take nothing, leave everything, just go. Dice Dios, no te lleves nada.
Nacimos sin nada, hermano, y nos vamos a morir sin nada.
Eso es lo que dice la palabra de Dios. Yes. Now, Brother Garza, de movernos, Charlie, how can this be that God tells Abram, don't take anything, and the first thing that Abram does, he takes everything that belongs to him. Le dijo Dios, no te lleves nada. Entonces, la primera cosa que hace Abraham, se lleva todo lo que es de él. Ahora, anytime that you look at your neighbor and help me out in Spanish here, dígale, lo que comienza mal, se acaba mal. ¿Eh? Dicho mexicano, lo que comienza mal va a terminar mal. Whatever starts wrong, Charlie. So you got to start on the right road. You got to get going. Friday night we went to Amarillo, me and my wife, and I told her, me aventé yo también. Yo me aventé como así como Dios. Le dije a mi wife, vamos, y no lleves nada. So where are we going? It's anniversary? Sí, lo vamos a parar en la curva y te comprar un vestido nuevo. No es nothing. Vámonos. And you know what, Janie? We jumped in the van and we took off and the film was como locos. But I want you to notice something here. That the level of your faith is determining your actions. El nivel de tu fe es determinado tus acciones. Abraham aquí mostró duda. Abraham here, he demonstrates a doubt because he's taking what belongs to him as security. Algo de seguridad. En caso que le falte algo en el camino, dijo Brother Gil, pues si ando con alguien que tiene, ¿para qué preocuparme yo? If I'm with somebody that has a little something, why do I need to worry? Well, Abraham took him some security. Digo, ahí si me acaba el gas, o si no hay agua para el camello en el camino, I'll trade a camel, I'll do something, but I'm going to take a little bit of security. My God, I don't know about you, if you ever thought about how difficult this was. And when God tells you to trust him, cuando Dios te dice confía en él, you pull it up in Spanish, Joey. When God says to trust him, it doesn't mean that you're going to do things your own way. Dice, pon toda, now this is Biblia sencillo, Biblia lenguaje sencillo, and I like it in Spanish. In this verse, it says, pon toda tu confianza en Dios y no en lo mucho que sabes. A veces nos pensamos que sabemos todo. Le digo a un hermano que siempre me hablaba, he always tells me, tú que sabes todo y no sabes nada. That's how he, whenever we see him, he tells me that, Brother Rick, I don't care, I haven't seen the man in 4 or 5 years, and when he sees me, he says, hey, tú que sabes todo y no sabes nada, ven para acá. He's always, that's the way he, on the devil's, that's the way he comes my attention, you that know everything and know nothing, come here. Porque, listen, I want you to listen to this. Pon toda tu confianza en Dios y no en lo mucho que sabes. Toma en cuenta a Dios en todas tus acciones. Diga en todas tus acciones. Diga todas tus acciones. Diga todas tus acciones. In English, it would be in all your actions. You know, I've been looking for a bike for probably a couple of months now. And Brother Garza, I thought I had one. You know, Brandy had to get married and mess up the whole thing, and I had to go to the wedding instead of going to Austin to pick up the motorcycle. Pero Brother Garza, the other day I was there at the house, and my wife says, "Have you ever thought about this?" And I said, "What's that?" And she goes, "No, nunca has pensado en esto." I said, "¿Qué es eso?" She said that maybe God doesn't want you to have a motorcycle. I said, why did he give me 10 others that I had not give me another one now? She said, because you didn't have a Pequod before. And you know what, Joe? I rebuked my wife to get the Rubikeo. Just be quiet. So this has nothing to do with God. I think you're talking from your flesh. She goes, no. She goes, I'm telling you, she said, you might just need to really ask God if it's the right thing for you to do.